was an active out of the diligence and hard work of great men like Mahatma Gandhi and the numerous other freedom fighters who fought and sacrificed their lives for independence of our country. It was therefore declared a national holiday and has been recognized and celebrated as the Republic Day of India ever since. It might seem like a question that curious preschoolers might ask, but it is often asked why the date was specifically chosen for Republic Day to be celebrated. It is to be noted that January 26th had a great significance in India's struggle for Swaraj autonomy. The Congress session at Lahore on December 29, 1929 had passed a resolution declaring Purna Swaraj or complete absolute autonomy as India's goal. It was also decided that the 26th of January should be observed all over India as Purna Swaraj Day. The complete independence was celebrated on January 26, 1930 for the first time. It continued to be observed until 1947. Republic signifies the power which is supreme. A resident living in the Republic country appreciates the right to choose their delegates, political appointees, to lead the nation. Indians celebrate Republic Day with lots of enthusiasm, and let us not forget the long journey to freedom. The struggles of our forefathers to make the country a sovereign state. Thank you for giving me this wonderful opportunity. Now I invite Chaturvedi Reddy to speak about a few lines about Republic Day in
Hindi. साथ ही 15 अगस्त को हमारे देश को स्वतंत्र मिले। फिर भी हम अंग्रेजी घोषणाओं का पालन करते थे। ऐसे न होने चाहिए। हमें अपने संस्कृति और सभ्यता के अनुसार हमारा शासन काम चलना चाहिए। इसलिए हमारे नेता लोग ने सोचा कि हमें एक संविधान की आवश्यकता है। इसके अनुसार डॉक्टर अंबेडकर जी की अध्यक्षता में संविधान समिति की स्थापना हुई। इस समिति के नेतृत्व लोग बहुत सारे देश के संविधान का अध्ययन करके हमें हमारे देश के लिए एक संविधान के बनाए। इस पूरा करके में पूरा 2 साल लगे। इसे संविधान 26 जनवरी 1950 से हमारे पूरा देश में लोग हुआ। इस दिन से हमारा देश गणतंत्र देश बन गया। इसलिए हम हर साल 26 जनवरी को गणतंत्र दिवस के रूप में मनाता है। धन्यवाद।